explain why we use the parallel bars or different ways that we use the parallel bars. Julie, how are you doing today?
Okay.
Okay, we're going to do a balance exercise. It's just going to be a simple step exercise, one that we've done before. All right. And what I want to do, first of all, is make sure that the parallel bars are in a good position for you. And what we're going to do is we're going to make this similar to a walker, so that way you don't have to overreach at all right? Okay, Julie, let's stand up. Very good. Take a step closer to the step. Get your balance. Good. Now all I want you to do is take one foot, put it on there. Now the other foot too. And now step back. Good. All right. Now what I want you to do is put this hand at your side and do that again. So step up. Good. And step back. And one more. Step up. And step back. Good. Now I want you to put that hand back on the bar and bring this hand at your side. And let's do that again. Step up. And step back. And one more time. Step up. And step back. Good. All right. Grab hold of the bars and let's take a couple of steps back and have a seat. When we're using the parallel bars in an exercise like this, it's to check to see how their balance is and how much stamina she has. Having her using both hands on the bars just got her the strength to get her up and down a step. When we had her go to one hand and then the other hand, that was a check to see how her balance is, because some people's grasp are better from one hand than the other.